Thank you.
The concept that we went with is we're trying to bring out and to show how powerful these NTG mics are when it comes to recording exactly what is in a certain direction. So we do have this sound guy who is going to be sitting, and it's a break. So every time he puts up his microphone, he turns it, and then he hears what's happening in whichever direction. So he can't hear everything else coming from any other direction, but he can only hear from where the microphone is. So that's what we're trying to bring out. We used an NTG1 in the Rode Boompo. We also used a Rode Windshield. I've owned this microphone for the past 5 years, and it's still in perfect condition and still working fine. Lesser noises, though maybe it may not be able to compete against its brothers, the NTG2, NTG3 going up. We had to ask a friend to go on their set. They were shooting a film, and we had to go there and do what looked like a behind the scenes of their shoot. Yet at the same time, we were shooting our advert there. And when we went there, we didn't even have a single actor. So we had to ask the sound guy who was there, like, can you please come and act for us? And he said, it's fine.
Now it's, okay. It's you.
Yeah,
it's you.
Maybe in cutaways, do you want us to do it in another?
Something
in
the room.
Well, they're going to a different venue.
Yeah.
We also used the director there.
The action part?
Are you going to shot action for me?
And cut. Going for break.
Okay.
Cut. Oh, it's a break.
We're gonna break.
We also used one of the actresses there.
I don't know if you saw that sound guy. He was so cute. Like, his smile was just amazing.
And we used a Blackmagic pocket cinema camera, the first one. For the hero shot, we had Fungai, my friend that I worked with. He had to set an infinity cave in our lounge, and we had to put one light at the back. And the other part, we had to use his cell phone light to light up the microphone. And we, the good thing is the microphone is still in perfect condition, that we can use it for a hero shot. And we also had a windshield that I've owned for years that we also used for the hero shot. We ended up having a beautiful advert.